Materials researchers at North Carolina State University have fine-tuned a technique that enables them to apply precisely controlled silica coatings to quantum dot nanorods in a day, up to 21 times faster than previous methods. In addition to saving time, the advance means the quantum dots are less likely to degrade, preserving their advantageous optical properties. Quantum dots are nanoscale semiconductor materials whose small size causes them to have electron energy levels that differ from larger scale versions of the same material. By controlling the size of the quantum dots, researchers can control the relevant energy levels, and those energy levels give quantum dots novel optical properties. These characteristics make quantum dots promising for applications such as opto-electronics and display technologies. But quantum dots are surrounded by ligands, which are organic molecules that are sensitive to heat. If the ligands are damaged, the optical properties of the quantum dots suffer. Previous work by other research teams has used water and ammonia in solution to facilitate coating quantum dot nanorods with silica. However, those techniques did not independently control the amounts of water and ammonia used in the process. By independently controlling the amounts of water and ammonia used, the NC State researchers were able to match or exceed the precision of silica coatings achieved by previous methods. In addition, using their approach, the NC State team was able to complete the entire silica coating process in a single day, rather than up to 1 to 3 weeks needed for other processes. The process time is important because the longer the process takes, the more likely it is that the quantum dot nanorods being coated will degrade. That said, researchers still have a problem. The process of applying the silica coating etches the cadmium sulfide surface of the quantum dot nanorods, which shortens the length of the nanorods by as much as 4 or 5 nanometers. That shortening is indicative of etching, which reduces the brightness of the light emitted by quantum dot nanorods.